Encouraged by the positive response, Retta began playing anywhere there was an audience, often working for just the exposure and the applause. Ever the promoter, Mooney convinced Buck Owens, who had his own TV show in those days out of Tacoma, Washington, that Loretta should be given a chance. She appeared on Amateur Night and won the talent contest up against 30 other singers.
And there are no exceptions to the rule, 'cause everybody's somebody's fool.
If that's what Dew wanted, I had it in my mind, I must have a little something since I won that. And they had been asking me to sing, and then I got the job of singing on Saturday night for $5 a night. I saved up my $5 every Saturday night, and I bought me a white cowboy hat and a pair of Acme white boots, a black skirt with fringe on, which I've got them in my museum, and a shirt with great big red roses. Annie Oakley couldn't have held a candle to me. I'm telling you, I thought I was the prettiest thing ever hit the street.
It was on TV that Vancouver businessman Norm Burley heard Loretta sing. He decided then and there to record her and founded the Zero Records label especially for Loretta. A trip to Los Angeles followed, where Loretta recorded with producer and legendary steel player Speedy West.
I had bought some of his albums because I loved Speedy's playing. And so we got Speedy to play on the record, and I guess he put them drums in there, and it was kind of a swinging little thing, because at that time country music wasn't using drums, and it was great. It was a swinging little record. As I listen to my album now back, it sounds like a jam session, and all the songs, I said, oh, I've got to hurry up and get all the 12 songs wrote. So most of them are little darling songs, and I listen to them and have to laugh now and then.
So turn that you bought the whip high.
I don't know why he didn't think my paper was good enough to take a picture behind it, but it made me put a bedspread up. And that bedspread looked worse than the paper, and I thought, but he didn't think so. He thought it looked all right. They sent it out like that.